Hi, dear friends. In this walk, we will see how it is necessary to draw up design drawings. There are several international standards for design documentations, and we will consider one of the design options for the drawings. No matter what country you are in and what standards are in place, the methods that we demonstrate will help you in drawings up drawings according to any standard. We have different international standard of papers, and in engineering drawing we use some different formats from 0 to 5, and no matter what kind of paper size we use in engineering drawing, the size of title block in any kind of paper is the same. And title block we use in ISO standards. We have two different international standard system, ISO and ANSI. ANSI use inches, ISO use millimeters. Now, please open Chrome browser and search line, type drawing sheet title block A for Russian size in millimeters, and find and open this image with dimensions of title block. Then open Autodesk AutoCAD and open our recent walk. It was named Work 01 and your name. After open this work, we have these drawings with different layers. It layers was be prepared in previous our lesson. Please delete any kind of object, and in Chrome browser find dimensions of A4 format, sheet width 2010, sheet length 2087 millimeters. In Autodesk AutoCAD, use command of rectangle tool and specify first corner point in zero coordinates. By keyboard, enter zero by x-axis, then press tabulate on keyboard and enter from keyboard zero by y-axis, then press enter. Then specify second point of our rectangle. This mean 2010, then press tabulate 297, and then press enter. This is the border our paper format. Select this rectangle and switch current layer to paper frame, and make other geometrical objects in this paper frame layer. From the border of this paper sheet, we need use some offset by this standard of ISO. This offset is 20 millimeters from left side and 5 millimeters from up, right and down sides. To make some construction light, change press escape to deselect our rectangle. then change layer to construction line, and activate object snap by pressing F3 key on keyboard or by pressing this icon on the downside of interface. Open list of object snaps and activate an extension snap. Then activate line and specify left down corner and press enter. Then by extension snap specify by keyboard 20 millimeters and press F8 key on keyboard to switch orthogonal mode of drawing. In orthogonal drawing mode we can make only horizontal or vertical line. Then make vertical line and press enter. Activate line again, select another corner and make offset 5 millimeters and make another line and press enter. Activate line again and 5 millimeters offset and draw. Then press enter or escape and last line this offset 5 millimeters and this, then press OK. This is construction layer with construction lines. Switch to layer named paper frame, activate the rectangle tool and in this way make this kind of look. Okay, this is the area for our base drawing. Make current dimension layer and use dimension tool to specify horizontal and vertical dimensions of our paper format. We need to make some changes on style and dimension style. In the home tab of ribbon, activate in annotation table tab dimension style. In dimension style, choose ISO 25 and press modify key button. In the modify button, specify the arrow size, change to 5 millimeters. In the text tab, specify text height to 5 millimeters. And make some changes if you wish, and then press OK and press close. Changes applied in our drawings, and we see how to change the size of arrows and text of dimensions. Open Chrome browser and use this image to make title block. First of all, we need to use size 55 millimeters. Change our layer to frame, paper frame, and activate line make on width 55 millimeters in order to mod this line. For next our drawing, I'm use more detailed image with dimensions. So 15, next line, horizontal 15 millimeters. Activate Autodesk AutoCAD and make 15 millimeters, then make 25 millimeters. And next is 15 millimeters, and this is it. In next, in the right to left, 50 and 70 millimeters. Specify 50, then 70 millimeters. Then make this dimension on our detail block 10, 15, 23. Press enter. Press enter again to make another line command active. 10, 15, 23. 15. Enter, enter, and 23. Enter, enter. 10 and 7. And we can use in modify type command of trim. Make first selected horizontal line, then press enter and select unnecessary lines. Then press enter again. We choose dimension tool to set the number of dimension. And we see our dimension is the same has same size like on this picture. Make 5 millimeters offset by this center rectangle, choosing line offset 5 and again line offset 5 millimeters. Then choose trim command, select vertical line. In this way, then press enter and delete unnecessary lines. from our driving, and then press escape key. I almost forget, select all dimensions and change it layer by dimension green layer. Then press escape key. Okay. Let's see what we need to do next. In this area we need to make rows with size of 5 millimeters. Okay, then use line command again and make offset 5 millimeters, and then press again and offset 5 millimeters, then press enter again, enter to activate previous command, 5 to make offset, enter to begin and to end of this command. Next our work, we use multiple like copying tool, like copying by arrow, but in this time we use only making new line by command line. Okay, select trim command, choose vertical line, press enter, and delete unnecessary lines, then press escape or enter key. In this area, we need to make selfie with 20 millimeters line and 20 millimeters offset. Okay, trim command to trim unnecessary lines. Then use 18 millimeters offset. Then 17 millimeters offset. Then make 3 columns with offset by 5 millimeters. Use trim command to select this line, press enter and delete unnecessary part of this drawings. Oh, I'm mistaken. Sorry. Sorry for that. We can use extend to select this line, then press enter and choose this line to extend from another line. Command, select to trim command again and press escape. We must delete by trim command like in this way. Sorry. Extend this way. Thank you. you see, almost done. Use polyline tool and make stroke this title, but in polyline we use width and specify width by 1 millimeter from beginning and 1 millimeter from ending, and stroke the outer border of this title, then again and make another several lines with this width. Okay, our work is complete. First part of our work is complete. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to us. Goodbye.